Hi guys, welcome back to some more Minecraft. And today it's Thursday, if I'm not mistaken. And I have to close the door again. I keep forgetting that. But yeah, it's Thursday morning, and I got this crazy idea that we should decorate the outside of our house. But how are we going to do that? Well, hello, Bitboon. Let's get rid of this gravel. Oh, and the music in the background, it's Skrillex's remix. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Get rid of all of this dirt. God damn it. Ouch. We should place a window here. Shouldn't we? Okay, let me just skip ahead and I'll show you guys what I've created after. I'm just gonna skip ahead and you guys will see the aftermath. Okay, hold on. Alright, so we are back on the flip side and this is what I've created so far. This is going to be some sort of a second level to my house. So it's basically going to be some sort of an apartment. But then again, not. It's going to be some sort of a. I don't know, mountain castle, if you can call it that. But yeah. Oh, still need some glass. Let's go get that. It took me quite a while to make that. 20 minutes or so? 15. Might be. Need some sand. Oh, sand. So, my foot has been a bit weird here lately. So, it's kind of weird. It's complaining a bit. I'm just hoping that it will fix itself at some point. I'm drinking a lot of coffee, so that might help. I don't know. Jesus Christ. Great. Sorry, Kyle. Sorry. Hey, Piggy. Wanna go back to my house? Die! Sorry. It was in the way. I couldn't really help it. Yeah. Oh, they're growing a lot over there. The sugarcanes. That's good. It's good to know. And good to see. Oop. Do I have any spare glass? That'd be great. No, I don't. Oh well, I'll just have to melt some. I only need 4 or something like that. 3 or 4. Three pieces? Ah, 4 pieces. Okay. Oh, by the way, you can use this to make arrows. I'll show you later, I just need some feathers. You place like a stick in the middle, this one at the top, and a feather in the bottom. Then you will get 4 arrows? 4 arrows. Or something like that. By the way, the music that we are listening to in the background is made by... Wait, 25? So I had some spare... Great. it's made by the artist called Skrillex, and he's the guy that I was... well, the concert I was going to, he was the one who was playing there. Shit, we need some wood. I should really play some trees down here so I don't have to run away. All the time, run away. Then I didn't have to run like 5 miles to get some wood. It's just good that I created another axe. An iron axe. That's always good. Oh, an apple. Awesome. Now I can make another golden apple. Woo. I got a sapling. That's good. We'll be needing that. Just plant some more trees. It's just good that there is a forest down here. It's useful. Hello, piggy. Oh. Wanna say hello to Mr. Sword? Oh shit. This has to pause the music. I'm using Spotify. Woo! But, you know, we don't want those commercials. well, I don't know, I might buy, or donate. I have no idea if you're donating or if you're buying. But get that special edition, or premium edition, or something like that. Just to get rid of all of the commercials. But I don't know, I might do that at some point. Ouch. So, how much? Okay, I think we got enough wood. Oh yeah, okay. Let's just this blah blah blah. Let's just chop down this tree and then we should have plenty. Well, more than plenty, but we will have a lot. Let's see if we can get another sapling. If we got 2 saplings, then we'll have 2 trees. Yeah, awesome. Now let's head back to our house. Piggy! Piggy! I need you, Piggy! Oh. Oh. Peggy! Peggy! Oh, saplings. Nice. Peggy! Ooh, what's that? What is that? Hello? Hello? Oh. Piggy! Ah! Piggy! Hmm. I have to be nice to the pigs, though. Because we will never know if they will get their revenge at some point. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you. You're the lucky one. Tell your friends. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, where the hell is my house? Piggy, where's my house? Oh, thank you, Piggy. You led me to my house. Ah, oh, shit. Shit. Piggy, you made me pee my pants. Damn you. So, oh yeah. So what we are going to do is with this wood, or these planks actually, we're going to make them into sticks. Now we got plenty of sticks. Now the sticks, we're going to make them into fence. Don't really need that many, but we'll be needing some 20. Let's get 24. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Let's make some torches as well. I have to get some more coal at some point. And make some pork chops. I don't want to make the golden emerald right now, but I'm just gonna leave it there to, just in case. I'll be needing it. Oh, let's go up and place those fence thingies. Whoop 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 whoop. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, ah, damn it. There we go. Now, I was thinking that we're just going to place it here. Oh, I skipped two. Oh, actually, we got too many. Oh. Well, how about that? Okay, so... 1, 2, 3. Let's place one here. So there's 4 here. 1, 2, 3, 4 here. 1, 2. Ah, shit, it's uneven. Oh well, I was going to see that anyway. Place one here, place one here. Yeah, okay. So this is my sanctuary for now. Oh shit, I should have thought this through. Now I have to make a way down here some way somehow. I need some more smooth stone. I'm just glad that I created a shovel not long ago. So am I right above my crafting station? Ouch! Oh, okay, so here I am. This goes back 4, 5 from here. Here, okay. This is the back wall. Okay, here. How am I going to make this look pretty? Okay, like this. It might not look pretty, but it's a necessary thing. Now this is where the diamond pickaxe with enchantments, enchantment comes in handy. Because now you can use it a lot faster. Well, as you can see, it is a lot faster, I think. I think it is. Not sure. But it should be. Or faster, or it should last longer. One of those things. So this is the side. So it's going to be here. Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna make it out of cobblestone and replace it with some smooth stone later. Boop. Okay. Okay, let's just do one more layer. So torch. Okay. One there, and one there, and chip down that one, and up. Oh shit, I forgot. I knew that. Okay. So I have to stand at the ceiling, so. Wait, didn't it go up 2 blocks or something like that? Yeah, I think it did. Mysteries. Second one. Wait, but this is the first one, so, oh, okay. Up here. I am a dwarf and I'm taking a hold. Okay, I can't see anything. Ah. Success. Oh! I think I miscalculated or something. Boop. There we go. And should make this into a staircase, like real stairs, not the ladders, but the stairs. Ouch. Oh, I need some coal. I think in the next episode we'll have to go downstairs in the mineshaft and get some coal. Might be a good idea. Yeah. So, I might as well just end it here, basically. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. And you should comment on how you, if you like the new way I'm trying to, you know, spare you for all the boring stuff, where I'm just chopping down shit. I didn't mean shit, but you know, where I'm chopping down just cobblestone and stuff like that. If you do want me to, still see me harvest everything, or is this a better way to do it? Oh. Go away. Okay. And do you enjoy the music in the background, or do you think it's just random noise? Well, it depends on if you like dubstep, or Skrillex in general. Because, I don't know, some people says that he's not making dubstep, he's making some... some other genre of music, but I don't really know, I don't really care, because it's still great music. Oh. Great. So, still, if you like the music, or if you want something different, like, I just enjoy having dubstep in the background, because, I don't know, it's just, it's kind of repetitive, but still, it has a pattern. So it's just good to have. Oh, lol. There we go. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, please push the like button, even though you don't have to, but if you want to. So I can, it's just a, it's so I'm able to see that you like this video, basically. But yeah. And that's pretty much it. Take care, guys. Bye!